This is for it's not a clear detail. Why? Because developing a model on IT and being for the title we need to be more close, more significant.
Concise. Yeah.
Yes. For example, developing a model, IT model, developing IT model for global market. Because developing only model, creative design is very complicated. I think you need this is the key word, is developing a model. Model or new curriculum?
Module.
Only module.
Yes.
Okay. Developing IT model. Creative and thinking global market. Future specialist, you not included in the title. You include
In somewhere an objective sort.
In objectives.
But not in the title, because the key word of the title is this. Developing IT model, this is clear. And why? Because you design things for global market. Okay? Developing model for global market, for example.
Yes.
Future specialist is clear, is evident that if you create a new model for global market, but it's not very innovative. Okay, you use global market, but it's a very used global market. Okay, for me it's developing a model, IT model.
Maybe developing a module for IT and BA
yes.
in design and thinking for global market.
Yes, it's better.
Yes.
Okay? Okay. Aim to develop an academic model for engineers and business leaders to advance in creative and to increase employability worldwide. It's very large. This is a mistake. I evaluate mistake 2 points. This is mistake 2 points also. Here you have mistake 10 points. But okay, this you understand. Here develop an academic model. Academic model is evident that is academic. For engineering and business leaders to advance in creativity and to increase again. To advance and to increase, are very similar. You need to concentrate to send a message. Employability worldwide, okay. You need also
yes.
to concentrate. Okay, objective. To study in European and UK is out of the strategy of European Union. European Union, how we have Brexit.
Yeah.
It's a big mistake. Any people in the European Commission support this idea. To study European and UK, no. To study European, you not study, because study is to research.
Yes.
To use the terms, to study, the project is out. UK is out. To transfer experience, but not to study, because they know you not study. You transfer the experience from European Union in creative industry and in creative industry. And their application, transfer experience, to transfer higher education experience. From European Union to in creative industry.
To see countries, for example.
It's complicated, but maybe it's okay. to enhance faculties and administration competence and acquired skills. Why you limit, first is a mistake in the aims to put the limited of 18 teachers. Why 18 teachers? It's teachers. You don't know before exactly. Maybe you know, but during the process of the project, that faculty administration competence and acquired skills. Well, to invite the stakeholder in developing a new model and to establish online networking platform for screening and dissemination project result. Okay, it's not, if I suppose develop model, I don't understand why I develop the model. Why? Why I need to develop the model? Because this is very general things, but I need to explain. The aim is okay if you arrange this type, and the aim is okay. But here, what is the object? Why you developing new model? Because you want modernization. I don't know. If you wanted to improve the skills, to improve the skills, to open a center about to support the module system, you need to explain. It's not clear. You understand?
Yes.
For all that is not clear, the aim is maybe if we arrange it is clear. We want to prepare new module, but why? It's not clear. And why? And because you want to improve what? Objective is to improve some things. Through the module creation, you improve some things. It's not very clean. But in any case, this, when I look okay, is out. But I suppose that here, You have not write this, but you write is that objective is to take experience is okay. To take experience is okay. To transfer experience is okay. But objective you need to understand that your aim and your title is developing a model, and you need to explain why, which objective you need to follow to explain this. It's clear?
Yes.
It's difficult, but okay. If you have questions, and you are in C1, you imagine when you go to D1, and logical framework, because from this you need to explain in logical frameworks the outcome, because this is only the objective,
but you need
to explain the outcomes. Yes, the outcome, because every objective, they have outcome. How, what is the result of the, to obtain the objective?
Отвечается очень сильно.